Howdy, folks. Welcome to episode 15. It looks like the band you're in started playing different tunes, huh? But yeah, anyway, what we did was between episodes, I went and cleaned out the drone base, like literally cleaned it out, as you can see here. So yeah, what I got from that was I got a ton of metal plates. And so we can see here, I've got 5,500, about 5,500 metal plates. And I also went and cleaned out all of the iron deposits. So you see here, I got what, 1,700 iron ore. So that's going to give me another, 1,700 blocks. I think that is a 1-to-1 ratio of ore to blocks. And so we got a bunch of other loot here. Over here, I'm pretty much out of food and I'm not low on oxygen, but I used up a bunch of oxygen too, and also almost all my drill packs. I think I did end up looting some drill packs too, but anyway, I'm going to head back to Omicron and put all this stuff away and, get all cleaned up and get everything back to base. So I will meet you guys in a minute on Omicron. Okay, guys, we are back and I need to repair some damage here on the ship. But yeah, I got everything put away and I pretty much got my inventory cleaned out for the most part. So I need to grab, I think, some food real quick and some. I think I've got oxygen. Well, that was an interesting. Did I just. Oh, okay, it's trying to upgrade it. I'm like, did I just actually upgrade that? Okay. But yeah, I think I need to grab some food here too. So let me go in the fridge and we'll grab some. Let's see. Yeah, canned vegetables, that works. All right. So yeah, I've got everything cleaned out. I've got this all nice and fixed up, I think. I hope. And so yeah, we should be able to let's get in here and take off. There we go. And so what I wanted to do was take care of the rest of these POIs. So we've got these two and the drone base, and I already took out the whatchamacallit. I already t let me make sure that I'm going the right way here and go a little bit south. I already took out the turrets and everything, so I don't have to worry about that. I just need to. I can hear stuff stomping around on the ground. I just need to basically go in and shoot up the stuff. So I think what we'll do is we'll start in the east at the spaceport. Is that a drone? Oh, there are drones. Okay. But yeah, we'll start at the spaceports, or we'll start at the drone base, and then we'll work our way back to the spaceport so that we can basically follow the daylight around. And so let's go over to the drone base and let's see how much closer we are. Yeah, we're almost there. Whoops, a little bit this way. Oh, there it is. You can see it already. All right, so let me take care of this guy too. And because that looks like a drone. Is that a drone or is that a tree? Oh, I guess that's a tree. Okay. But yeah, we took a bunch of drones out here, so I don't know how many are even going to be left. I don't think there should be very many left, but we'll see. And let's take out the troop transport as well, so that we can loot that. Come on. There we go. And there's a drone coming out. There we go. It's interesting that they started spawning back out in order to defend the base. I don't know if more are going to spawn or not. So it's kind of worrisome that they're coming out right there. But yeah, let me do this then, just to make sure. So we'll. Whoops. Apparently it's doing like the way I'm looking, it's considering the way I'm direction I'm looking or something when it does this, because it's telling me it's telling me there's something in the spawn area, and when I'm looking up. Let's try this again. I'm looking up. Yeah. If I look down. Huh. Yeah, that's weird. Okay, so anyway, I think, although honestly, it's probably not even worth trying to go through this whole thing. We could probably just shoot it up, but that probably wouldn't be as fun. So yeah, I think I will just jump out and go in and hope that no more drones spawn up top here. So let's get the ship set down. And we'll get going here. So let me make sure I'm loaded too. Yep. And yep. And okay, cool. And I need to get these on the thing too. We'll put some of these on the whatchamacallit. And yeah, let's head in here. And I don't have my jetpack on. Okay. And you know what I didn't bring? I didn't bring any health kits. So yeah, this is probably going to be stupid. It's probably a stupid idea to try to go through this without any health kits. So yeah, why don't I find the door first? And here's a crate that we can loot. Let's see here. Oh, cool. Ores. Okay, I think we'll leave that there for right now. Since it's on the outside, it'll be easier to come back and get. And I think we destroyed the spawner that was outside here, so we need to open up the door. And I think this is an old drone base, so it's going to blow up everything around it, isn't it? When I do this. I think it is. Yeah, it's gonna blow up everything. Nice. Okay, so let's see what's down here. Nothing. And we have turrets in here. Whoops. We have turrets in here. We have an elevator. Oh, the elevator goes up. Okay. Yeah, it's been a while since I've done this. I don't think I've done this drone base in a long time. So let's see where it goes. Let's see. I think they're right around this corner here. Are they? There's a shooty thing. There's a shooty thing right around the corner there. He's right there. My legs are being shot. I'm just gonna stand here. Okay, it's funny again. Alright. And we're good. We'll get some bullets here. And credit cards, because those are important. I hate that I'm colliding with this stuff. Okay, here's the spawner. Whoops. Okay. And we'll take care of this guy. And let's get our minigun again. See if we can find anybody here. Nope, nobody else over here. Yeah, this is a really old POI. It's all the old blocks and stuff. Back when all the POIs had a ton of these things in them. Little anti-personnel turrets. And let's see. Is that the top? I think that's the top. Huh. Okay. Well, I guess the stuff I'm hearing is not... I guess the stuff I'm hearing is not the guys up top. Okay, this must be... Oh, come on! Okay, I need an antidote injection. Really? Okay. I might have to go back to the ship to get that. Because, you know what? And I probably have to go back to base to get that, because I don't have a... Nice. I don't have a... Whatchamacallit. I don't have that on the ship. So, yeah. Nice. That was brilliant. And why am I seeing lights flashing around? Is that the. Tell me that's the Krograms. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back because I don't even have one of those in the ship. Nice, I'm out of stamina already. So, yeah, I'm gonna go back and. Come on. Come on, jetpack. Do not run out on me now. Okay. So, yeah, let's see. Let's make sure. Whoops. Let's make sure that I did take those out. Oh, no, I do have one of those. Cool. Okay. Oh, and I do have med kits. Awesome. All right. So I can take, let's see, I might as well leave those in my inventory because I'm still going to need them. Cool. So yeah, I do have those. I do have med kits, and so we can go through this thing. Cool. So I think I'm going to just, instead of trying to do this, I'm just going to blow a hole in the floor. Instead of trying to go up and down, all the way up that stairway and then all the way back down. Forget that. We'll just blow through the floor and see what we can do here. Come on. There we go. All right, let's see what we got here. We've got a spawner there with these guys. Oh, that's good. That's perfect. That's what I was looking for. I was looking for that stairway where I came down. Okay, so we'll get this reloaded. And let's shoot these guys up. If we can. Come on. Are they gonna let me shoot him up? There he is. This game is in desperate need of a sneak feature. Great, they're respawning. Okay. All right, let's see here. Are they all gonna chase me now? I think they're all just gonna chase me no matter where I go, right? I'll just send them all to the basement. Okay. All right, let's try this again. See if we can just. Come on. Let's see. Is there more? Are there more? Nope. Okay, we'll get rid of this thing. And let's see. I think they all went to the basement, which is awesome. Okay. Let's see. And how do I get down there is the question. Oh, cool. More med kits. And wow, I really should take one of those, huh? Let's see. There we go. Yeah, I'm not paying attention to my health. That's not a good idea. Okay, so where is the way down? Oh, it's the door right there. Okay, I see it. Let's try this. Okay. And more? There's always more. There's always more. Okay. And we'll get this thing. And we'll get our minigun back out. These guys seem to have problems with those diagonal blocks. I think they treat them as full blocks or something for their collisions, for their ray casting, to see if they to see if they can hit anything. But yeah, let's get these open. Cool. And cool. All right, more stuff. And let's see, is there anybody back here? Yep. Okay, so we'll just loot it this way instead of wasting ammo. And I don't need those. Is this when the drone shows up to shoot at my ship? Okay, where are we? Am I out of, really out of minigun ammo? Okay, no, I'm not. That's right. It shows zero when you get back from the, whatchamacallit, when you come back from the drone. Let's see. Okay. Nope. Alright, so we'll just blow this open. And yeah, I don't need that. I don't need that stuff. Okay. More maize, more maize. Okay. I kind of like that epic shotgun for a door opening tool. That's really handy, actually. And come on. See if we can whiz through this thing. I thought this was going to be quicker. Okay, well, I need to reload this thing then. How am I doing on oxygen, actually? Okay, let's get this opened. Now I get to deal with all the guys I sent down here at the beginning, don't I? Okay. This is gonna be interesting. They're probably all like in the final room, right? Yeah. Let's see. Whoops. Click, click, click. Okay, we'll get that loaded. We'll get this thing reloaded. Grab this. Loot these guys. Okay, and let's see what else we have here. He can't shoot me because there's a piece of window right there. Okay, it's funny. It's funny again. I can't hit him. Oh, come on. He's gonna fall on me. I know what's gonna happen. He's gonna fall. Okay. Really? Let's get another one of these. And let's get this reloaded too. Get this guy. Here we go. Cool. And get these guys looted. Okay, and these still give you nothing good. Okay, yep. Still not cool. All right, so we'll reload while we're coming down here. Yeah, I know I could use the personal drone to see what's down here, but it's more exciting to I think it's more exciting to do it this way. Okay. And let's see here. Ah! I didn't see the third one. Let's get him. There we go. Okay. Where are they? I hear them. They must be around the corner. Okay. Oh, I'm hearing the turret robots. The little. Cool. The little Dalek dudes. I haven't seen those in a long time. scared me for a second because I heard drone sounds and I'm thinking thinking there was a drone coming after me. Okay, let's open these up and get this stuff too. Nope, not interesting. And this one. Cool. Cool. Wheat sprouts. Definitely need that. What can I get rid of? Cables? There we go. Okay. And let's see. We have here. Are we reloaded? Alright, so we should be ready to go in here. What do we have back here? Nice. And here they come. Whoa, it's one of those! Ah, get back! Oh, he's stuck. Oh, cool. Okay, well, that's easy enough. And I probably should stay back just because... I get the feeling he's gonna get unstuck at some point and start coming at me anyway. So, yeah, just in case. That poor thing. That's gotta really hurt. Nice. There we go. Okay. I was thinking I was hearing the Dalek drones. Oh, wow. There's a bunch of stuff I'm missing. Oh, man. Let's see. Can we put some stuff in here? Let's see. Actually, let me keep those. And I can take the magnesium, I can put the cement and water. It's cheap. So take this stuff instead. Cool. And reactor cores, I don't need those unless I'm making generators. So yeah, don't need. All right. And I should probably get rid of that thing before it spawns again. Okay. Is there a core? Uh-oh, I missed. Okay, is this the epic loot? Yay. Epic projectile pistol, awesome. Awesome, where are we gonna put that? Yeah, we can get rid of this. Cool. That is awesome. Okay, and then what's in this thing? Canned meat, I can eat some of that. And canned turrets and stuff. Oh, my eye is really irritating. Okay. So, where is the core? Where's the core? I'm probably going to come and take this thing apart anyway. Let's see. Oh, wow. It's got a different sound, too. That's pretty cool. I like the sound. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's see. Can we find the core? That's not the core. And cool, more stuff. Wow, there's even more? Really? Huh. Okay. I would have figured that was the end. I guess we're not doing more than just the, Ouch. That hurts. Okay, yeah, I guess we're not doing more than the I guess we're just gonna be doing the, whatchamacallit today. Really? Huh, it only takes one less shot. Does this do more damage or what? It does 90 instead of 80. Yeah, it does 90 instead of 80. Okay. Alright. Oh, wow, there's even more. I thought that was the end. Wow. Okay. Well, I guess we have more stuff to do. Let's see. Get our shotgun. Nothing there. I thought there was gonna be something there. Oh, and we still have all those guys to deal with that we sent down to the bottom. Nice. This is gonna be fun. And still, wow. Is this really just gonna be hallway after hallway? Oh, this. I did come through here with Hurley one time. And there were a bunch of things inside here, though, when we did. Yep, there's that. And, okay, I remember this little thingy now. Let's see. Go this way. Okay. Okay. That thing is cool. I like that. And yeah, that's an auto firing. I have a macro on my mouse button that fires that thing like that. So the core is in here somewhere. Where is it? Come on. Really? Okay, that's funny. And yeah, where is it? There it is. There we go. All right. So yeah. Oh, that scared me. I hate that thing. I hate that. Oh yeah, cool. I got pumpkins and corn. Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna come back through and loot this thing afterwards. I'm not gonna do that right this minute. Cause yeah, and this there's I thought there were more of them here. Are there like three of them here? Yeah, there we go. Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna come back and I think I'm just gonna disassemble this thing. So I will probably do a time lapse of that for you guys so that you can watch this thing being torn apart. So yeah, that's gonna be it for episode 15. I guess we didn't have time to get back through and do the other ones. We'll do that in the next episode or whenever. So that's gonna be it for episode 15. Join me in episode 16 for some more adventures, and we'll either do the other two POIs or Hurley will join me and we'll do some building. We'll start on a CV. So we will see you in episode 16. Later.